You okay?
I've, like, never failed anything in my whole life.
Come on, never?
No, never. I mean, how did I fail and you passed? Sorry, that sounded bad.
Don't worry about it. I mean, you were basically an unlicensed PI for a year before we became boarders.
Doing favors for you under the radar is one thing, but I've been a licensed PI for years. I can't just say I didn't know any better.
What's the worst that could happen?
Well, if I get caught investigating without a license, then it could jeopardize my citizenship. Yeah, that's the worst case scenario, but I just don't think I can take the risk. I think until I get my license back, you're just going to have to work without me. Hi.
Meet the new and improved TC.
Hey.
Hi.
Guys didn't have to come down here.
You kidding? Didn't miss it? It's a big day.
Yeah, congratulations. You look great.
Thanks, guys. Really. Okay, let's go.
Okay.
Wow, look at him go, man. Slow down.
Yeah, what, are you in a rush to leave or something?
You blame me? I've eaten more Jell-O in the last 6 weeks than I have my entire life. I gotta get the hell out of here.
Steps up. Rick said he's sorry he couldn't make it. He's at Wahoo Correctional, of all places.
What'd he do now?
He didn't do anything. It's one of his regulars. He's got legal trouble and needs a PI.
That's so typical that I lose my license the day we get a new client.
You lost your license?
Yeah. It's a long story.
Oh, it's not that long of a story. She didn't pass her renewal exam. I did, by the way. So we can still take clients.
What was that? It's supposed to be a secret.
You're actually enjoying this, aren't you?
What? No, not at all.
Then why are you smiling?
I'm not smiling. Was I smiling?
You were totally smiling your head off.
Smile.
Yeah. Big smile.
Okay. All right, well, if I was smiling, it's because I'm happy. TC is a free man.
Okay, whatever. Can you just take me back to Robert's nest so I can sort out this ridiculousness? We'll see you at La Mariana later.
See you guys.
See you later.
Thanks, guys. So.